Oompa Loompas will help you remove that greedy boy from my chocolate. Quickly now. Oompa Loompas are the best workers a cocoa bean can buy, but nearly impossible to keep track of. Which reminds me, you'll need two Oompa Loompas to help you, so try searching the meadow for them. Good candy starts with good ingredients. Have you found any for me? An Oompa Loompa. Oh, don't worry, they are friendly. Have him follow you and try to find another one.
This way!
If you ever need help, Charlie, don't hesitate to ask your old Grandpa Joe. It's been a while. But I still remember a few things about this place.
Come on!
I can't have these pipes clogged forever. If the portly boy can't free himself, we have no other choice. We'll have to blow him out. Hurry now, to the bellows! The Oompa Loompas should be able to dislodge him from the pipe with these. I'm sure it's perfectly safe, though we won't know for certain until they try it.
Right there! Can you do it? Can you make it work?
Marvelous! My chocolate shouldn't taste as gloopy. You look exhausted. Try some Wonka Bite. It's full of energy to keep you on your toes. You'll often find it in trees, so you'll need these. Everlasting gobstoppers. You can suck on them all year, and they'll never get any smaller. And if you throw them, they pack quite a wallop. Did I mention they taste terrific? It's Wonkavite. Wait, no it's not. That's a lollydoodle, which is every bit as delicious. Go ahead, eat it. You'll feel much better. It's Wonkavite, full of energy, which makes it hard to catch. It's quite refreshing if you're running out of steam. You can use a gobstopper to stun it, or have my Oompa Loompas catch some for you. Got one. Aren't they wonderful? A growing boy needs a lot of Wonkavite to stay healthy. Otherwise, you'd stop growing. Might even shrink. And you might be mistaken for an Oompa Loompa. So? Thank you.
Thank you.
Work, Charlie. You found all the ingredients in this room. Now try this. It's a new candy formula I've developed. Too many side effects for Oompa Loompas, but let's see how you react. Splendid work, but I'm afraid Augustus isn't out of the plumbing yet. He's gumming up the jelly bean stock room. He must be stopped. Unstopped?